Fiona, if you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. To find shelter.
So it would appear that on the last one there's two documents missing, so I sincerely hope we can go back, although mainly what I've read is you can't actually go back to that particular chapter. We covered everything, I
just moving.
Can't think of where we've missed those documents. Still, let's just try it through, grab what we can.
You can do this. Move.
And hope we can go back. Now on this one, this is a very long chapter as well, it'll be really quick.
Okay, got to start a fire. My work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No need.
Don't worry about the wolves, they're not going to harm you. Doing things this year.
Back to camp. Move, damn it.
Here, we'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Okay, so I've got to keep you on this menu for a minute. I'm going to change it to a white out, that'll hide her a bit better. And that's it, let's go back and get on with it. Right, fast travel, zero death. Skills, let's see what we've got. Brawler, hunter. I'm gonna see. No, I don't wanna. scavenger. Seems quite keep that one. Scavenger, increase the amount of ammunition looted from an enemy corpse, or we can't use the ammo because we can't pick up any guns. So I think we're going to go for that one as well. Let's go and get what we need to get. Some crap here, but we can't get that yet. First things first, need some of this. Works well for arrows. The bird's nest up there, so we'll get some feathers. Again, all about arrows.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Again, I'm going to shorten all those so that we can keep this down to a reasonable length. Otherwise, it's going to be so bloody long, it's just not worth it. Oh, damn. Gone, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh, there it is. Damn, I can't get to it. Oh, come on. I've noticed with this game that if you get the opportunity to kill these, take it, but don't chase after them because you'll be chasing them all over the bloody place and it's just not worth it. If you can pop a couple of arrows in them, yeah, fair enough, do it. Again, don't chase after them, you'll be there all bloody day, it's not worth it. I need to go back to where I was. Already done this bit.
These ruins here. Mongolian.
Okay, I think that updates the map here, brilliant. Love that. And let's take a quick look around, see if there's anything worth taking. No.
From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
Great. Right. Okay, let's see what we... Get it, I don't know. Oh, yeah.
For a year I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities and kill princes. All in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
Brilliant. Can speak another language in it, nearly. Okay, again, don't worry about them at the moment. It'll cost you arrows and time. Unless you're near enough, of course, in which case. Shit. Come on. Oh dear. No more arrows.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn. but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Right, so we're going to return to base camp now and do some silly crap like that. Not going anywhere near that. There's a bear over there that I really want to avoid at the moment. So, whoa, I don't want to know this. Sure, there's some gold down here, but it doesn't seem to be showing up for some reason. Right, base camp. Skills, let's see what skills we got. Four. Nothing. Okay, I'll do that then. Oh, that was more luck than anything else. Well, where the hell it's gone again, I don't know. What the hell were these birds, man? They keep disappearing. Oh, they didn't do it. Oh.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Hey. Damn. Come on. How many arrows did that cost? Now this thing here...
No way to pull that down yet.
We're going to have to come back and do that somewhere. I think it's a stupid idea. You should be able to clear the map before you go on, but no, I don't know why they've done that.
Trinity, they're here.
Command, do you copy? Oh shit!
Oh shit, what the hell was that?
Oops, he's on the wrong side. Oh, come on. Forever to get that. Ooh, another one. Can't be many of them left, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Okay. That's what we're supposed to be doing. Okay, so this is the bit where we're gonna get our ass kicked and maybe have a nuts bitten off or something.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Oh, damn right, you got some big bear infection.
We lost contact with a survey team on the southern ridge. Last known point of contact was the Mongolian ruins. Gear up and be ready for orders.
Damn, shouldn't have picked that up yet. Oh, God. Oh, okay. That was silly of me.
Ah!
got killed three times there, but I'm going to cut them for the sake of length.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound.
Yeah, as I said, I've got killed three times now.
Those leashes done the bleeding.
But I'm going to cut them out because this chapter is so long anyway. There's no need to add length to it. Oh, gee, nice.
Goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Damn, I missed it. Definitely can't remember how I got up there. Really can't. Gotta be a while. still can't actually update our bow. This isn't good. Oh, damn. What did I do that for?
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Damn, two poison arrows, that's not good. But that's what we got.
Listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
Sophia, keep moving! Come on, we got him! Keep running! Go! Run her down!
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be...
Yeah, way to go.
Come in. So... We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing survey team.
So, that's obviously Trinity's soldiers, and there's another one around. I need to find really quick.
Shit.
Spread the word. Sneak up on
him. The natives set snares in the clearing.
Better off waiting until he stops. Just
God damn it.
Pop him. So that's the challenge, is to grab. Grab and go, that's challenge complete. You can't do anything when that bod up there is toast, so you can't get anything off of him. So let's just get rid of the rest of Trinity's bods. Hanging around here.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside.
I'm gonna check it out. I'll be right back. Stay alert.
It's an error. Something's going on.
I'm not sure how many of these there are. I think there's five.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Okay, maybe that's them all toast. I'm not sure. That's some other goodies here.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before this is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Break these things because there is a I think there's a challenge later on about new technologies and breaking them. Right, now here's something. Oh, let's grab this. Right, pick that up. And make our way to. I didn't realize there was so many of these soldiers.
Located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
A Mongolian tug. A banner of sorts to be affixed to a spear. This one looks like it's seen some violence.
I don't know why. Just good fun, I guess. How is that light still running?
Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the Borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. A prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
So, I'm fairly certain... Okay, that's this cave cleared out now. I'm sure it is. So let's get back on to what we should be doing. Which is, I guess killing that bear. Try something here, see if I can get onto that other platform. Oh, close. Not close enough. Okay. Okay, let's go back to base camp and craft some of these arrows for this bear. This time we moved on, it's getting a bit much. But before we do, a little bit of a check. Okay, we're not doing very well with that lot, but I think I'm going to be able to kill the bear anyway. I'm sure we are. Right. Over by the bear, so I'm gonna zip over there quick. Kill the bear. Get Laura bear. No, just kill the bear. Okay guys, so I got killed there, couldn't remember how to shoot the poisoned arrows, so we're starting this again.
Idea too cramped to fight.
Press Y and shoot.
Better to draw it out. What's on time?
Oh man, I got no more of them. Very, very lucky. I ran out of poison arrows. I only had one. I shot the other one, testing it, trying to discover what I needed to how I shot them. So yeah, very, very lucky there. Have a quick look down here exactly what we've got. Ah, oh, he's a strong box. Hey, great, found it. Oh, a pistol part. Who needs a pistol part? I need a bloody gun, yeah.
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Okay, so we've got everything we can get at the moment. We're going to have to come back here. Bit of a shame, really, but... can you say? There is one of those. There's another relic down there, but we can't get to it because we don't have a rope arrow. So, move on to the next chapter.